Hi guys, welcome to Johit Babbi. Today I'm telling Abacus lesson 1. In Skip Abacus, you know Abacus, no guys, this is only greatest Abacus I'm telling now, and then I will show. Now you need a Abacus scale. This is called student Abacus scale, guys. And now I will explain how. What is a frame, what is a divider also. These are upper lower bits, sorry. These are lower bits, okay. And these are upper bits. Means this is 5 and this is 4. We do 4, okay. I will tell about up to 10, 20 numbers how to do now. And now I will tell. This border is there, no guys. This is frame. Now this is divider, okay. This is upper bit, lower bit, dots, okay. Now I am telling about how to draw beads in only book. See, I draw, you need two lines and like this, okay. Now how to do means, first you need to draw a line like this, some triangle, say anything like bees. Beads, and you can write circle also. 4. In Abacus there is a 5 and 1 bead. See, this is upper bead and this is lower bead, okay. Lower bead. Now we should do, now which is the 5, sorry, I will tell. And we need to do 3, okay, sorry, 1. See, they wrote 1, okay, in 1's place. Means, wait a minute, and we should do means, suppose we did 1, 2, 3, 4, means 8, okay. And what we should catch like this, okay. Abacus, this is main. With this, after these fingers, I will tell later. Now, these fingers will use to only 1 slot. This unit place is there, this is only 1 slot, these all decimals. 3.5, how to do? I will tell him 50. I will tell him foundation to first lesson, okay. Now see how to do 1. Means first you need to catch Abacus like this and zoom like this. See, keep your fingers you, okay, and zoom. And in both we should do, here is the lines now, and properly zoom. One, slowly we should do. Okay, now I'm telling about, they told 1 means you need to do 1 like this. Now there is a bead, and now you need to draw 1, okay. Suppose they told 2, what you should do? Should do 2, okay, like this. 2. Now 3. I will tell you easily. We do not do it like this in. We will give books. In books, you should do like this only. I am telling about only in Abacus. Now I am drawing some, and this is 3. And this is, I am writing 4, and this is 5. Okay, 3. 4 means we should draw all the bits. Means all the bits. These bits are 4. Now this should be up. Means 4. Only we should down means, suppose this down means value is 0, because 1, there 1 bit up, no, now this value is 1, like this. Suppose we move 1 plus 2, how much? 3, only 1, that all. Suppose 5 also, here like this, okay. Now I am telling about some sums. Now, sum I will tell easily. Now, sums, we should catch our Abacus like this. I told no. Now suppose I'm writing some, keep your Abacus side, and now write the first 1 plus 2 3, sorry, how much answer, okay. Now again 2 is equal to how much, and 1 1 1 1, okay, how much? And now तीन सॉरी वन टू वन हाउ मच नाउ फाइव वन 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 आई विल टेल ऑफ दिस सम्स ओनली सॉरी एंड हियर इज वन सम ओनली वन 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 आई टोल्ड एट ना नाइन ओके दिस इज अप टू टेंथ प्लेस गाइस नाउ दिस इज वन एंड वन हाउ मच ओके नाउ डू इट take an abacus scale zoom it I mean suppose it will be get something like this okay oh no it's gone and like this zoom okay let's do the sums and now there is a see there 1 plus 1 means how to do take once word I told no this is unit points we'll call this and unit points this middle point is once word once place once place also we can call in abacus once rod okay now 2 1 and another one how much value 2 first answer is 2 and the total 1 1 okay 2 means 4 here should be 4 2 2 4 okay 1 1 1 1 what is this can tell guys oh yeah it is 4 and 1 1 2 1 4 and this is only main thing guys you should be careful with this now I told up to this finger only we should use 1 2 3 4 up to 4 onwards we should use for lessing we should use this finger snake finger we'll call snake finger now with snake finger also we should do 5 only okay now let's do 5 minutes we should 5 like this 1 1 1 how much tell 8 see 5 okay 5 plus 1 6 means this is upper bit no I told up to 1 2 3 4 no now easy 5 1 2 3 how much 8 okay 8 and ninth one is easy and take 5 and e sorry this is 8 okay now easily we can do 5 we do 8 no 1 bit we move is 5 again I will tell easy sorry slow mode be cool okay 9 answer is 9 okay you learn about up to 9 no guys now I will tell about how to do 6 also I do not give in number sums now I am doing see now okay 6 you should do like this and 8 means you should do like this and 9 means you should do like this but 10 I'm doing you should use this two like fingers like this 1 means 10 20 30 40 what I told in this place you need split once place that's it 30 okay now 45 5 5 plus 1, 6, 7, 8, 9, 90. In next video, I will tell about how to do sums with 2, 10 and 2 digits. And now, suppose it is there, I am telling in next video. Now, what questions you should keep in the comments in this video. What questions I will ask now. In this video, I will ask 3 questions. Please keep in the comments. Comments please and please subscribe to my channel and click the bell now questions are ready for you guys now plus 1 plus 2 plus 1 plus 2 plus 1 plus 2 is equal to how much plus 4 plus 4 sorry 5 3 how much and now last question it is so much hard and and 40. How to do? You should tell in the comments. Please, thank you for watching this video. Thank you, friends.